my problems and feelings with bottles. But people look up to me, I am the model. I put on my face and I go through the day, but they don't see me when I drink it away. They don't see me when I'm breaking down. No, they don't see me in private, just freaking out. They don't see all of the shit that I'm going through. They don't see what I am going through. They are not seeing the tears on my face, and they are not hearing it when my heart breaks. They do not feel my emotional pain. They do not get that this isn't no game. They call me their favorite artist and telling me that I've inspired them. I thank you all for pushing me farther, but honestly, I'm fucking tired, man.
I need a sign, I need a sign, I need a sign, yeah, I need a sign.
Rejection before that rejection becomes self-reflection. Begin in the mental dissection. That shit is infectious. Pill bullets are the lethal injection. I can't believe I have not blown my brains out. Feel what I do, it is all done in vain. Now I see myself as someone I hate now. Life kicks my shit in and tells me to stay down. And honestly, I'm almost listening. Lost all my strength and I'm giving in. And I don't know what I should do. This life that I want don't seem imminent. My valuable life has been steady declining since I was like 9 and my stars stopped aligning. My mouth had quit smiling, thoughts started whiling. And then that depression decided to dial in.
I need a sign.